sieht so aus. Let's find out what we've been at. We go to face, to face, to face. What's next happens into this interesting chapter? Now I'm going the story. I know the side quest is no. It's not like you just, you cannot take it. You cannot go. I just can't complete it. So I'm going into a story. Oh, we got the boarding swords. Oh, it's from that God of War, the first one, I'm God of War 2, God of War 3. Oh, we got the special weapons back. Oh yeah, I was waiting for it, that time will come. Oh, I knew it was something more inside in this game. And that is. And I find that the burning swords. Let's see what happens next in this epic chapter, guys. Welcome. Thank you for support. This is the God of War. This is the part 34. And I fix it. And that little bit luck happened again. I just on my computer, maybe it was like a little bit slowing down because I was like a lot of gameplays today created. Maybe that's why happened. Maybe I was wrong, like it was a game fault. Yeah, maybe it was like computer fault. It was like a little bit slowing down, you know. Yeah, I was like, so a lot of gameplay is created today, yeah. So I think so, that's why. So I start and I just like test it and it's the game working better and I see that and it works faster and then, yeah. So that side quest is now even like the last one, like story side quest. It's like a scroll side quest, but anyway, I cannot like take it and complete it now. So I will not go through like side quest mission. I say it in that last episode. No, I'll not go for you. It maybe happens, and that's when I don't know. I must continue in the story, then I can try it, and if I can do it, then I will go feel like in that episode, in that, like, I will go into that side quest here, into the next episode, if the game gonna let me to do it, yeah. Or not, I just got for you one story mission today and that's it. One story episode and that's it, one more, yeah. You know, I will create it, you will not see like today. I was just create. No. Wait a second, which one am I getting? I take it that Helheim. My water needs a person. Great souls, let's go into Helheim. Let's see what we go to deal with in there. Let's find out, guys, together. Guys, it's now turning back. It happens like that. Last time what happens is we just do it this, it's now turning back. So that means I will not go into that side quest into the next episode. Maybe I will take it in after I finish the game, or I will take it in some stream. I really don't know. That even is not you know, the story side quest like he got like that last one. No, it's not like that. It's like the bonus, or it's like the scroll. It's like a bonus EA quest. Maybe I will complete it. Maybe some episode. Yeah.
Take this moment to tell you that what you are about to do is absolutely insane. Who did you survive this cold? I hope those blades work.
Welcome to Helheim!
No, we're still on the Realm Travel Bridge. We're after the Bridge of the Damned. The dead use it to cross into their permanent home.
Guys, this is crazy. This place looks crazy good. Crazy good. Bring it on, bring it on. Let's go. Let's go. Boom. Oh, you can even do that? Oh yeah, this one's just so much better, like the first one, the game, that number 2, that number 3. Oh yeah, this one, Swords Burning, is best ones. Oh yeah, this is the Swords I was away for. This is the something more I was away for into this game. Oh yeah, this is the something more. Hell yeah, freaking hell yeah.
Use the fire of your blades to burn away that hell's bramble blocking the path.
Look at that. Amazing. Yeah, just amazing, guys. Pure day. Oh, we got the new enemies. Cool. So some kind of monsters new. Yeah, looks like it. Oh, yeah! Boom! Boom! The army is coming now, but I got the burning swords. So let's go, Kratos. Let's start this burning war. Let's go end.
The gate must be closed, and if the gate's closed, then it's true. girl is overwhelmed.
The Sal Han is so crazy. Look at that. This is creepy. I love it. I just love it. I'm seeing into this chapter. Freaking amazing good.
Locked. Now what?
Maybe it's like other way. Yeah, it's in there, find it. Come on, fella. I know you see, yeah, you're pretty strong. Whoa, that's what you're thinking, huh? Hey, what the heck? Wait a second, I just don't get it. Maybe I can kill him, like, I don't get it, how the f- how? Dude, you just see that? Wow! Ah! Okay, okay, understand. How dare you just do that, huh? I'm a freaking legacy. What you gonna do? I got the burning swords from the legacy. What you gonna do? I'm a legacy, bro. Dude, I'm a legacy. You're not gonna kill me. It's over.
Here. How did they return so quickly?
Time doesn't move the same between all realms, especially where the spirit world is concerned.
Like the Light of Alfheim.
The opposite, in fact. The Lake of Souls feels faster than Alpine time, but Hell is much slower than Midgard. Sorry, I'm sure that's confusing.
If we will be back to my son all the sooner, that is good.
Ah, aren't you a quick study?
There's a treasure over there, how I can get it? Huh? This is so... Yeah, okay. Nice. Come on, fella, bring it on. You think you scared me? Oh, I'm gonna hit you with an over now. I am unstoppable. Legacy.
Is it within hell?
Valhalla is part of Asgard. Only the worthy dead go there. The warriors who die in glorious combat. Hell is for those who die in...
I get you. I'm ready for anything.
And those dead of disease, mishap, age.
It is dishonorable to grow old.
Well, never too late to go out fighting, I suppose.
So this way then. Ah, okay. Look at this chapter, look at this, the statues, everything, it's epic, it's, I love it, it's so interesting, and so cool, yeah.
I don't expect it will, though I don't suppose it will make things any worse.
This whole place looks awesome.
It'll be one less obstacle for the living to reach the inner sanctum of Helheim. Who'd be mad enough to go there? the Bridge of the Damned. And there's the Keeper, making sure the dead are really dead.
What is that he holds?
That totem contains a powerful source of magical energy, the very power of Helheim itself.
The Keeper. So let's go to stop this Keeper.
Start some trouble. You can do that, right?
Yeah. Of course. Come, bring it on. Show me you are the Keeper. I'll show you what's the legend are. Who's the legend are? Who's the legacy are? Who's the legacy are? Who is the legacy? What are you gonna deal with? And you go to crush you. Get you, dude. You can. Okay, okay. This is so you're gonna try, huh? Fine. The heck? Why nothing happens? I don't get it. Okay, this one is strong. How I can hit him? He always teleporting. That's why I don't get it. Thank you. Ah, okay. Just like that. That is... I don't like him. Really, just like that, I can hit him. It's no. Yeah, it's no other way. Fuck. Wait, what the heck I can do now? Fuck, damn it. What I can do now? Wait a sec. What? I don't get it. What the fuck? The fuck? Fuck. I don't get it. What the fuck I can do now? Okay, this is even harder. I was going to think and it's Lara. I was wrong. Of course, I'm not that unstoppable. I can take like this on a mode. Fuck. Ah. Damn, he has to do that. No? What the fuck, he has to do that then? Come on! Ah! This is freaking troll! Well, who the heck are you, Keeper? I don't care. How dare you kill me once? I'll let you kill me again! Ah, oh, fuck. This is even not fair. Shit. Oh fuck, you kidding now? Ah, damn it. Don't know how to help stamina, fuck. You just keep up the breaking more. Freaking hate this thing. He is the keeper. You just keep up the breaking the more and more. What? Fuck you! shit. No. You kidding? Fuck. Oh shit. What the heck? When the fuck I can now? The fuck? Fuck! Oh my god! You just always teleport in any fucking second now. Just do it now, fair. Keeper. Stupid teleporting freaking troll. No even keeper on. Nothing. Pieces shit. Freaking goddamn troll. Every second, why he does that? Come on, you can handle me. Or what the fuck is wrong with you? Oh fuck. Damn it, I can't do that. Oh, I really just don't know. You just teleport every goddamn second. Fuck. I'll get it. He just teleported every goddamn second. How I can hit him? I mean, just within blades. It's the only way I think so. I don't see no other way now. Let's just do this now, fair. Fuck, stop me. Oh shit. Hated that move. Oh. Yeah, this is how I can do it. Fuck. What? Oh my god! Fuck! No, this is stupid! It just fucking starts to kill me! Fucking dare you, business goddamn troll! Get the fuck off me, you blitzo once now. Oh, fuck. Fuck, damn it. Don't get it. Reach one aside. He shows! Already shows! I just don't get it! Fucking every second, this is so not fair! Damn, you piece of goddamn troll! Get him now. This is not fair. Fuck, this is really not fair. It just shows in that time at fucking attack to my freaking face, and then he attacks me. No, that's no even cool a little. That's fucked up. What the fuck, I can even dodge that then? No, he fights now like a messed up fucking stupid dude. Fair, he just fights so fucking not fair. Attacks in that son, I attack. No, that's so stupid. That's so wrong. That's fucking not fair. Just drive me crazy. Every goddamn second he just teleported and then he attacks in that time. You're gonna be kidding. Just in my face and then he attacks. You're gonna be kidding. No, so messed up. The fuck I can dodge it or attack him. Get off me! Did it get me? Oh my god! I hate him. Thank you. each us keep up, dude. Not fair, not fair, not fair. How the heck I just can't even kill him? He attacks in that time. I try to attack him. You damn, you piece of shit, just gonna fucking die. No, make me angry like that again.
Now the heart, brother. You'll have to get your hand.
Dodge the legacy now, you know what the fuck happened. Don't dodge me, huh? Business troll. Zeus?
What is that place?
Never go there. Understand?
Why?
How is he here? That is not possible.
It's just an illusion.
Delusion?
Torturing its inhabitants with their own past. We should focus on getting back to your son.
He was huge, like, damn. This chapter is wild. So unbelievable, wow. How I can open it? How I can open it? Yeah.
give me your blades.
Why?
Yeah, I said I'd help you and I aim to. Come on. My equipment's in mid-car. Be right back.
Yeah.
You don't suppose he'd make those, do you? There. Now they're ready for the winds of hell. Just target this magical glowy bit here with your blades and throw.
Ah.
Now target that wind trap with your blade. It's that little ball hanging in the middle of the door there. See it? Just let her loose.
I sometimes wonder if there was once some sort of accident in his brain.
We have been away too long.
Wait a sec, I don't get it. I do it then. Now what? Still not. I'll get it. What it has to do. What the fuck I asked to do after that? Open it. Ah. I just don't get it. What it has to do now? What the heck? Come on! Guys, this will be my last episode in this day. I just know I wasn't saying one more, but I just know one anymore. Wait, this is the last episode in this day. I will get for you in the next episode, and that's Montor, and maybe fast around now. Why just say that? Because I got like a lot of videos, a lot of gameplays in some of my computer, in some of my hard drive. Great. And that's one just in that time I will just put them all, you know, in the YouTube, in the channel. So I think I will go, maybe faster happens, maybe next month I will go for the next episode, guys. Okay. What? Where's the nets on them now? This thing? Ah, okay. I would just get back and give the heart into a boy. Get that kid back and end that episode. Okay, let's see when I'm gonna go for you. That's when I'm on. I will just figure out here. Maybe in that time I'll put like all. Shouldn't say have it on my computer and on my hard drive. Then I will create maybe faster. I don't know. I will figure out, guys. Here. I will just figure out which one a day I will create next ones. Boom! Got you, all of you. Come on, get down. Yeah.
shouldn't delay, brother. It's straight back to Midgard with that heart. From the hip of the bloody ghost of Sparta.
Do not call me that.
Oh, don't mistake me, brother. From what I heard, the Pantheon had it coming. It's still a bit to take in.
This is the right from them.
Away from them, can you?
You must say nothing to the boy. You must never know.
Bollocks, brother. Respectfully, bollocks. He has to know. He'll never be whole without the truth. Look, I get it. You hate the gods, all gods. It's no accident that includes yourself, and it includes your boy. You see that? He feels that. You can't help what he is. You can't begin to help it, because you haven't even told him. It's all connected, man.
You will tell him nothing.
Very well.
It's right. I don't get it. No, this is not right.
This isn't right, brother. We need a shortcut between realms. The one next to the dwarf's shop.
I just don't get it. I don't get it. Come on. Thank you. Maybe I can. I'll get it. Just can't do something. What now then? If this is not right, then what now I can do? Go into a. Where? That. Vasho? I don't get it.
Might be some kinks to sort out, but you'll make it.
Just go, blubber.
Well, you gentlemen certainly know how to get around. I tell you that I have a son too. It's been forever since I last saw him. At his birth, the runes foretold a needless death. Babe in my arms was so.
She has a son?
Small.
What?
So helpless.
Then who is it?
I knew right then I would do anything to protect him, no matter the sacrifice. Of course, everything I did for myself. I let my needs, my fears, come before what he needed. And I couldn't see his resentment until it was too late. Don't make the same mistake. Have faith in him. I know the truth isn't simple, but nothing is when it involves your child.
It is a curse. The boy has been cursed. Right. get this.
Thanks. Your father did the heavy lifting. You should stay, recover.
You have done enough.
You know my door is always open to you.
That's Venom, isn't it?
You figured that out, did you?
Well, the window looks like Bifrost Crystal, and I know that's not what's on the other side of the wall. And, well, it makes you sad.
You are wise for once, I am. Yes, this is a window to a home I left long ago, but it is only a few.
The thing that happened to you in Alpha, you can't leave Midgard, can you?
A gift from my former husband upon our separation.
Why would Odin trap you in Midgard?
Petty cruelty would be reason enough for him. But as with all his rash decisions, he's driven by fear. The Vanir were the greatest threat to the Aesir until our marriage brokered peace. Many of the Vanir now think I betrayed them. The fruits of my sacrifice. To be hated by my own kind. To trap me here is to ensure I can never make it right.
What now?
So I was wondering, why do you live under a turtle?
He was my first friend here in Midgard. He offered me shelter and in...
Sorry, guess we're going.
Now then, before Modi so rudely interrupted us, we were just about to explore Tyr's vault.
Yes, to find the Black Rune. Boy, do you know the way from here?
Oh, I don't know.
Sure you do, lad. We need a boat.
I don't know. I guess we need a boat.
Okay, then.
Okay. Thank you for watching, guys. Goodbye. Stay safe. Let's see when I gonna get you next gameplay videos or next episode. See you in the next one. Boom.